As a parent, we don't check your things.
Well,
things happen to you. And grace above my things.
And that's securing your dressers and chests to the wall.
Things are in to the wall.
Yep.
When children love reading,
wonderful things can happen.
ABCMouse.com, Early Learning Academy. Proud sponsor of PBS Kids and Arthur. The National Endowment for Children's Educational Television, the Arthur Fighting Davis Foundations, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, and by viewers like you. Thank you. To watch more Arthur and play games with all the Elwood City friends, visit pbskids.org. You can find Arthur books and lots of other books, too, at your local library.
This is 13 PBS Kids.
That's what healthy habit number 339. When you're sick or other people around you are sick, it's a good idea to keep your distance. My top three tips on how to do that. First, instead of talking face to face, do it over the phone or video. Oscar, my old friend.
Great to hear your voice. And Mrs. Hydroclops, great to see your face.
Not really.
Second, if you do meet in person, keep two giant steps between yourself. You can't be connected.
A cooperative agreement with the U.S. Department of Education, Broadcasting's Ready to Learn grant, and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.